to be thinking. Come on.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we haven't even got the match started, and the Sheik makes this vicious attack on sailor Art Thomas, biting him. The referee's trying to get Eddie Creechman out of the ring. There's the bell. We're officially underway now. The Sheik tearing away at Eddie Creechman. Oh, Eddie Creechman handed some object. Something is in the hand of the Sheik. And the Sheik is right after Art Thomas and drives that object, whatever it is, some sort of a rod, a piece of metal, into the throat of sailor Art Thomas. And this Sheik is absolutely going wild in there. Eddie Creechman on the outside is running around yelling instruction. The Sheik has Thomas again, and oh, he drives that object right into the throat of sailor Art Thomas. And the great sailor Art Thomas has been unable to do a thing because he was completely overwhelmed by the Sheik. Right at the very start, Creechman is up there on the apron. Some of the fans tried to stop Creechman, but look at it. The Sheik is in that ring. Art Thomas has been hurt. The Sheik going right after him, working on a throat. Again, he drives it right into the throat of sailor Art Thomas. Man, I mean, this Sheik is a wild man. Here's Eddie Creechman again, the manager, up on the apron. He's arguing with the referee. The Sheik hits Thomas again in the throat. The Sheik very cleverly keeps that hidden from the referee, and Creechman keeps diverting the attention of the referee. Again, the Sheik. Look at that wild look on the Sheik, that maniacal look. Look at those eyes. Oh, man, look at this Sheik. He's a wild man. He has an almost inhuman expression on his face. And a sailor Art Thomas, who's such a top-notch wrestler, has been unable to do a thing. Oh, again, the Sheik has driven that right into the throat. Boy, that Creechman is going wild. And so is the Sheik. And so are the fans. The fans are absolutely going wild. Pandemonium raining. Again, the Sheik hits him in the throat. Or whatever he has in his hand. I don't know what it is.
What you think? Who you?
Fans. This Sheik is just as wild as can be. I don't know how we're going to get this match underway as a match, because the Sheik took off on sailor Art Thomas. The referee is continuously harassed by Eddie Creechman. The Sheik has something. The Sheik keeps working on Thomas, and Thomas is hurt, and he's hurt bad. Thomas is back with an elbow smash. And now Thomas is making a comeback. He has him in a bear hug. The Sheik hits him, drops him. The Sheik back. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute, the Sheik has got that fire. Oh, he somehow or other, I don't know what it is, he put some fire right into the face of sailor Art Thomas. He's burned him badly. Listen, Creechman.